Downhill. Whoa. And more water. Alright. That was okay. And uphill again. We're going to the lake. This is about 45 minutes away, which means it's only about 5 miles. You can't exactly go too fast here. Pretty place, pretty place. What the fuck? In case you're wondering, I make a lot of sound effects when I ride. Stuff I'm not familiar with. You know, if you want to know if your vehicle has any kind of noises, squeaks, cracks, I should just take it on the road like this. You will hear things that you do not know would make a noise. Alright, turn the camera back on. This is a very steep downhill descent. View is spectacular. Hope I can make it back uphill. This is steep. Holy macaroni. basically just idling down with a little bit of rear brake applied. So Ow. Alright, that's easier. Still steep. Oh, and that's the water I think coming here. I think I remember this, the lake-ish looking thing. And another downhill, of course, because why would you have a straight road? I guess that's why I came here, right? Straight road. Yeah, that's where my friend got stuck in his truck, getting out of the water. Oh, shoot, this is steep. It's hard to say on the camera, but it is steep. Ah. Alright, let's pick this line here. Bikes are good off-road, because if I was on a, you know, $30,000 600-pound BMW adventure bike, one, I would not have the courage to take it through here, because it's too expensive. And second, I'm not sure I could hold that up if you slipped on me. If I throw my foot down, I don't think I could hold a 600-pound bike, especially since I, let's face it, I lack the skills to ride the 600-pound bike through, oh god, the steep through here with any authority. Fuck donkey. Ah, good little bike, good little donkey. Go donkey. That's falling flat. It's pretty, it's just all the same. Oh, it's so climbing, it's like you're always climbing. Here is, but I'm here. I guess we'll stop a bit. Yeah. Let's see. Experience doing this kind of stuff. This is the longest in my life I've been off the pavement, so gotta learn somehow, right? I learn what works, I learn what doesn't work. Just go from there. Oh man, and my traction control is back off. Oh, going the wrong way, the right way, not the wrong way. I hope I'm going. Oh, God! All right.